the fuck? Today is the day of the carnival. Natalie and I were working very hard on the haunted house yesterday. And today we will be working very hard on getting everything else set up.
So, Natalie and I are setting up for the
carnival.
Woo! We are getting very, very close. Oh, I gotta fix that. It's bugging me. To being done. Okay, the carnival is all set up. I'm about to get the haunted house ready. I don't know if you guys can kind of see in here. There's one dark hallway and you have to turn the corner. Who is it?
It's me.
Okay. And there's another dark hallway with spooky things.
Oh my god.
Okay. So the carnival's in full effect.
Sticks and stones flying from their throats, take cover, better flutter soon. Playground swings could be so unforgiving, the weight of chains when you're the weakest link. Well, so many shoulders are going to sleep, falling asleep alone. So many people are lifting their feet when leaning heads need a home. I wanna grab a hold, oh, 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 of you lonely. No, I won't let go, oh, 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 of you lonely.
Look at those big ass eyes. After babysitting, I went and worked out at the gym. I got my pump and my iron on. That's me pumping the iron. That's what I did. I want a chili cheese burrito, and I'm gonna beg my mother to please make me one. So I worked all day, and I'm real tired, and I just worked out at the gym. And I was wondering if you'd make me a chili cheese burrito.
I probably could.
She said yes.
They are just as good as I expected them to be.
Good.
I was able to take a nice shower and relax. And my mom made me a chili cheese burrito. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.